Alright, so what I have here is the Samsung Galaxy S24 Plus. So this device is powered by the Exynos 2400 chipset with 12GB of RAM over here. Right now I'm playing Genshin Impact with the highest settings as possible, 60 frames per second, just turning off motion blur and bloom. So as you can see, this is the graphic. Check out how smooth the scrolling. Okay, so let's go into a battle. Yeah, it's definitely pretty smooth gameplay on this Samsung Galaxy S24 Plus powered by the Exynos 2400.